swear it took me at least 5 seconds to recognize Yang Se-jong, Temperature of Love, in these stills, because he is heavily channeling his inner hobo with the overgrown hair and sage-worthy beard. His drastic transformation is definitely something to look forward to in the upcoming SBS show 30 but 17. Shin Hye-sun, My Golden Life, joins him in the rom-com that looks like it will have an emphasis on the comedy. 30 but 17 will feature our two leads who find themselves in the same predicament under different circumstances. Shin Hye-sun's character fell into a coma at 17, and wakes up 13 years later in a 30-year-old body. The male lead, played by Yang Se-jong, on the other hand, experiences a traumatic event when he's 17 and decides to become a hermit. I don't know about you, but I can't wait for the fish-out-of-water shenanigans that are in store for both of them. 13 years is a lot of time to be disconnected with the world. I'm also encouraged by the creative team behind the new SBS rom-com, who both have some solid credits to their names. PD Josu Won, known for his work on I Can Hear Your Voice and Pinocchio, will be directing, while writer Jo Sung Hee, of High School King of Savvy and She Was Pretty, is in charge of the script. I'm a little less enamored of the She Was Pretty credit on the writer's resume, but I'm getting strong Kim Shin Hyuk, aka Choi Se-won's character, vibes from Yang Se-jong in the teaser and stills, which is a good thing in my book. The teaser shows the two leads aimlessly walking amongst the crowded streets of the city. She's carrying a violin case as she wanders, and he's sporting a fur coat while holding onto a small dog. They pass by each other, but Shin Hye-sun's trinket in the shape of a bunny on a crescent moon lets out a tinkle, which makes them both pause and turn around to face each other. It's a cute premise and the feel of the show reminds me of the currently airing What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, which I'm enjoying at the moment. Thankfully, we won't have to wait too long for 30 but 17, which will premiere on July 23rd in the Monday to Tuesday slot following Greasy Mellow. Via Austin, Seoul Kyung J related post.